Welcome to my style cooking in my YouTube channel, Quick Tips and Tricks. So today I am coming in my kitchen with easy way mutton gravy, or you can say lamb gravy mix, by using Suhana mutton gravy mix. For that I will be using, you can use 500 gram of mutton. Please note down the ingredients: 500 grams of mutton or lamb meat. Then you need 1 capsicum, you need 1 tomato, 1 onion. I'll be using fresh cream for garnishing. I'll be using Tropicana mixed fruit juice, that is around like 2 to 3 tablespoons. And I'll be using Suhana mutton gravy mix. So this is like very easy to cook. If you want to see the recipe and you want to try their recipe, everything is mentioned on that packet. Okay, so let's start. So here comes the mutton, which is like nicely washed. Chunks of big chunks it is. First thing I want to fry the mutton pieces. So in this packet, in this Suhana mutton gravy mix, you don't have to add any spices or any masalas, powder or salt also. Everything is there included in this packet. And the onion. Mix it well. Now some want to boil the mutton before, it is possible. Like if you want to cook the mutton before, then you have to cook it in 4 whistles of pressure cooker, and you can bring it to a boil. You add 200 ml of water and you put this mutton pieces and you can cook it in a pressure cooker. So you can do that way also. The second way you can do this way, and then you can add it in the pressure cooker, whichever way, but I am going to cook it in this only. I am putting my tomatoes. And I will be using my Tropicana mixed fruit juice. You can use any other juice if you want. It's an optional because I want to make it in a different style. So I am taking like this one and like this two big spoons. Just give a mix. It comes like this. So now I will be adding this. Give a nice mix. I will add one more spoon of this mixed fruit juice. Kindly note, no adding any salt or any other spices. It looks so nice.
Wow.
Now I will add a little bit of water. So maybe 2 cups. To this, I will add my chopped capsicum, and I am using green chilies, one small green chilies. I will cover it and cook it for around 10 to 15 minutes till my mutton is cooked on a slow fire with a covered lid. So that's it. So once your mutton is cooked and there will be oil on top, so your mutton is done. So and if you still find sometime like the mutton is not yet cooked, then you can pressure cooker it till the mutton is nicely cooked. If you want well done, then you can do it pressure cook, half done, semi done, all up to you. But this is the recipe of Suhana mutton gravy mix, and I've used Tropicana mixed fruit juice to give it a special flavor. So hope you enjoy this recipe of mine, and once it is cooked, I will be garnishing it with my fresh cream. So you take 2 teaspoons of fresh cream and just garnish it this way. Once it is done, mix it and have it. Thank you again, and please do subscribe my YouTube channel Quick Tips and Tricks. If you have not yet done, please do, If you have already done and you are following me on in my recipe, thank you so much for doing so, and hope we continue our way this way and enjoy this cooking journey. Thank you so much.